husbands have beaten their wives and maimed them. Some have killed their spouses. The rate at which people are dying in marriage now is at an alarming proportion. Now listen to me. If you are a person of anger, and maybe your spouse is provoking the anger all the time, take a break, because you could kill and you could be killed. Because you can actually go bonkers with constant abuse and torture. And you can just wake up one day and just finish him before you come back to your senses. But you are going to be going to jail, maybe for life, or die by hanging. So taking a break is not a bad thing. This is my philosophy. You need life to marry. Protect life first, marriage next. But people protect marriage first and don't care if they die. That is nonsense. If you reach heaven, God will beat you there and send you to the kitchen department.